Moves in aggressively, taking off it. He'll stay with it, though, to the corner. Lay it back for Slavin. His shot through a screen. Rolls in on Halak, who scrambles back to the line and has it.
Well, that was a close call. This puck goes low to high. The redirect, and watch that puck squirt. Ooh, baby. I mean, it looks like it goes off the post a little bit. Maybe this angle will give us a better read on it.
Wow.
Wow. Certainly hard to tell if it does cross a line where we can see it. I mean, we probably could make an assumption that it's underneath the glove, but there's no definitive evidence in any of these shots, at least, that this puck crosses the line. And a good reaction by Yaroslav Halak to get back there and keep it out of harm's way.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice stands, and there's no goal on the play.